The Texas House and Senate have laid out their preliminary two-year state budgets. According to our partners at the Texas Tribune, the figure they arrived at is just over $130 billion. Now, while that's an unprecedented number, they still appear to leave more than $50 billion in available funds on the table. Now, that includes a historic $33 billion surplus. Among the items budgeted, property tax relief, state employee pay raises, and border security.